This is a 25 ton RP25 Eitel straightening press. We've just finished it and we're going to show it under power. Showing you the controlled stroke. It does have a rolling fixture on the machine. As you can see, it's got a couple of traveling anvils. It has a measuring bracket with an indicator. And it has a 75-inch long main table, so you can accommodate a little bit longer work. It'll easily hold 39 inches or 1 meter between the centers. We'll go down again. Okay. And that's about it.